Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is April. I'm a small town girl in Indiana. I want to motivate people by doing cleaning videos to our mobile home. So follow along with me and let's get clean.
Your head, you know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want, kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting.
So as you can see, Baker's out. I'm recording and doing a video and he's like, hey, hey. And my son still don't know that I'm recording. Then his friend's like, what up guys, what up? Oh my gosh, I feel like I've done dishes forever now and I need to invest in a bottle brush to get inside these tumblers because I cannot reach. I put that wash rag in there and I used a spatula or spoon trying to get that thing clean. I need to get me a bottle brush for real. Anyways, let's continue these dishes. Hey, the hubby's home. Here he is. This is Mitchell. Not sure if you'll see him a lot because he does work a lot. And I usually don't film when they're all home, so we spend family time. I usually try to film throughout the day. But as you see, I am doing a late clean today, so you will see him and the kids throughout the rest of this video. And also, if you see me wiping my nose, my allergies kicked in full force this morning the moment I stepped out the door. I've been sneezing, runny nose, itchy eyes, you name it. My ears been itching. That's why I am holding my face all funny, trying not to let my nose drip. And I keep sniffling. So, welcome fall.
Thank you.
I told y'all, I feel like I've been doing dishes all day. We had so many dishes dirty, and there was already a load in the dishwasher washing. This is all that would not fit. It took me forever to get this pan cleaned. We made cheese sliders, and where the cheese like melted off the sandwich. Oh my gosh, it was tough. Now I'm just going to start tidying up the kitchen some, cleaning the countertops and the stove. I still have to get a tripod. I got a tripod given to me, and I used it when I cleaned my son's room, and it worked pretty well, but my little baby managed to break it. Oh, yeah. By the way, you see, I got that crayon off just now. I used a knife, but I didn't want to use a knife. So I was kind of stalling because I didn't want to cut my counter, but I didn't even cut my counter. It scraped right off. So, yay me. Oh, yeah. You can see the dinner in the background in the crock pot. We are having pulled pork barbecue. Can't wait for it to get done. It smells so good in here.
I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, it's cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms. You're my favorite part, how you talk in the dark. Something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though I see that I'm in too deep, I still gotta let you know that I never wanted anyone more. Falling forwards onto the floor, feels like I felt this feeling before. Before I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already.
Okay. For all the times that you ran on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up, and maybe I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that
my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, then baby you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
But when you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, it tried to make me forget where I came from.
And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up, and maybe I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, then baby you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da. You should go and love yourself.
Organized and clean. Yeah, to get that shelf out because I wanted to move it. There's other other little holes to put the rack in, but it will not come out. I'm so confused. It's like, why put the other notches there if you're not going to let me pull it out? So we're just cleaning the freezer now and getting all that grime out of there and reorganizing it. And my phone fell. And now we got it clean, and so I'm trying to put stuff back in there, organize it. When I took the stuff out, I did look at the dates to make sure nothing was expired and bad. Cleaned off in the fridge and freezer clean. Now it's the food cabinet. Let's get to it.
Dip. I got a dip and then I got strawberry watermelon slushy, add alcohol to it. Better, but it's better. Thank you. my calendar done, so y'all can watch me.
Hey guys, I'm done cleaning for today. We got the kitchen all tidied up. We did the dishes, cleaned the island off, cleaned the counters, cooked dinner, cleaned the table off. Got the living room. It's not fully done. Got a few things left to do, but I did get the clothes that was on the couch folded. All the kids are in bed, and now we're gonna do our calendar. We're gonna try to. I usually use alcohol to get it off, but I'm out of alcohol. So we're trying this. Don't know how well it's gonna work, but it's worth a shot. It's coming off. Who would have known that glass cleaner would get Sharpie off? So weird. I might have to put some elbow grease into this because it's not coming off easy. I think I need to let it set. So. We're just gonna let it set. So, I have not been able to post a video in a few. We got really, really, really bad, devastating news last weekend. So, I was in a funk and I didn't feel like cleaning. I didn't feel like doing anything. My son lost his best friend to an accident, and it was very rough. Very, very rough. It's hard when your babies are hurting. Can you guys hear the foam just sizzling? We're going to try. I'll let it set for minute or two. It's not, it's taking my words off, but it's not taking my numbers off. Dang it. My girls started archery. They had archery practice today. It's a new sport that they're trying out. We've never done archery before, but in competition, cheer competitions are getting ready to start. Hi, baby. What are you doing? You're not gonna go sleep?
Yeah.
Why?
Because
why?
Because I want you.
You want me? Come here. I love you.
I love you.
Are you sleeping?
Yes.
Why don't you go get back in bed?
I'm gonna put that glue up. Give me
no, it. No, I'll do the glue.
Just so I hold this.
You want me to take your gown off?
No.
Are you hot? You look very hot. You look sweaty.
Is Nana?
Yeah.
Probably I peed on the potty.
You peed on the potty?
Yes.
Good job.
Because when I pee in the potty and poop, That's why I'm sweaty.
Oh, you're silly.
That's why I'm sweaty. Because when that's it, I'm sweaty already.
I've got to find something else to get this off.
Don't talk. Nobody's on here.
I wonder what can get it off.
Why?
I don't know. I need to redo this, but I can't.
Nobody's on here.
No, ma'am. Those are my Sharpies.
No, I'm trying to put this up. Mom, do the rest of these, okay?
Huh?
Mom, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Give me it.
No, I gotta get all the, ouch. I gotta get all the numbers off. First.
So I'm gonna put that glue
on. Hang on
up.
A second, guys. Okay, I'm back. I think I may have found something that might work. We're gonna try. The last resort, and it's working. It's time to update my calendar for the month to hang on the fridge since we got that fridge all clean and tidied up. Almost October. It's about to start getting busy for us with cheer competition and the girls starting archery. Don't know what archery's schedule stuff is like because, like I said, this is all new to us. We've never done archery. None of the kids have. So, we about to learn. Been a busy weekend, so my son, he had two friends over the whole weekend, and we were gone most of the weekend. We went and did a little memorial crash site cross for my son's best friend. Went and put that up, and then they had this like mud bog, like where a bunch of vehicles go, or like razors or four wheelers, they go and play in the mud. They did that in remembrance of him, and like had a silent auction, and all the proceeds went to the family. So that was a really good idea. I opened these two of them at the same time. Who does that? I thought I was lucky and that one had two in a pack. Nope, I just opened it wrong. Or opened two of them together. Do you all like whenever I'm doing my calendar, I sometimes doodle on it, like whatever season or month we're in, like whatever relates to it, like Easter, I'll draw an Easter bunny and Easter eggs and a cross, or Christmas trees, presents, and reindeer, and snowflakes. Fall's my favorite. So you bet your bottom dollar, there's about to be some pumpkins on here. And some flowers. I hope I have more of these. Because this one's last one, and I've still got just a little bit left to do. Oh, and if you all noticed earlier in my washing the dishes, my nail kept coming off because these are just glue on, press on, glue on, whatever. So I did have to glue them back on. I gotta go find more alcohol wipes. I'll be right back. I don't smell like alcohol. It's drier than dry. What the heck? This one has alcohol. And it smells like alcohol, so hopefully it works. I just got this a little bit, so. It's not working. Come on. I guess I'll use the third one. The one I already used. See if I can get the rest of this off. I'll be putting some elbow grease in this. Yeah. That one ain't working. It's already dry. This is dumb. I just wanted to do my calendar. My arm hurts. I guess I'll just have to wait. I almost got it all off. I guess it's gonna have to wait. So, what I need ideas on what you all want to see me clean. Or is there certain organization videos you want to see me do? Or yard work or DIY craft? Subscribe and like and put in the comments what you think I should do. Or if you have any tips on getting permanent marker off of the calendar, put them down there. Because only thing I know is alcohol and I'm out. So since I can't do my calendar, I guess we're gonna cut this short and I guess I'm gonna go get in bed so I can get up in the morning to get the kids ready for school. I hope everyone has a good night. Bye.